Good Tuesday morning. We continue to have near record heat possible today and tomorrow due to this very strong high pressure at the surface and the jet stream. This is leading to warmer than average conditions across the entire eastern half of the country and also blocking this cold front from coming in. But both of these things will be changing as we go into the later part of the week. So we are not going to deal with this heat forever. Today, though, is definitely going to be a very hot day. We started out in the 60s, which is comfortable, but with all the sunshine, it's not going to take much to get to 80 degrees by 9 o'clock. By noon, we should be 91, and our high temperatures today, 96. Our record for today, 97, so we're going to be very close to that. Yesterday, we came within 2 degrees of tying a record, and you can see 96 today would be the second hottest October 1st on record, and more of this is expected into tomorrow. That is the end, though, of the extreme heat, so we are almost there. Tonight will be another mostly clear night with warm temperatures near 70. And tomorrow, the last of this heat, but it is going to be a really hot one, 97. Record for tomorrow, 96. And then we are done, at least temporarily, with those near record highs. This is as that high pressure and the jet stream finally back down a little bit. They'll be moving to the south, which will allow that cold front the ability to move in. This cold front is not a super powerful one, but it is a cold front. As this thing slides through Thursday into Friday, it is going to be dry. So no relief from our dry conditions, but there is a little bit of cooler air on the backside of that front. Some heat relief, not a ton. Temperatures are still going to be hot Thursday into Friday and beyond, but not nearly as bad as it's been for the last month. So if you can get through today and tomorrow, the rest of the week looks to be much better. Low 90s is where we will be with a mix of sun and clouds Thursday onwards, and mornings will be generally in the upper 60s to around 70. Still well above average, but much better. And then Sunday into Monday, another system coming in brings the chance for scattered showers and storms.